He was held up at knife point, but a supermarket worker wasn't letting two thieves go without a fight. The 25-year-old taking after them as they fled down the street.
Charging towards the counter, a masked thief and his accomplice on a midnight money grab. Saeed Waheed was working the night shift at the Darling supermarket.
One guy had the knife in his right hand. They asked me, like, where's the cash?
The 25-year-old was forced to hand over $800 and a tray of cigarettes. At one point, he reached for the emergency alarm.
And I just put my hand down like this, and the guy, like, tried to stab me.
But as the thieves left with their loot, Saeed gave chase.
I was like, I have to track these guys.
Hot on their heels, he chased the pair out onto the street, trying to get a good photo of the getaway car for police, only to quickly realise that it had no number plates.
He was braving, trying to chase them. He'd just been threatened for his life, and he was able to get that description of the motor vehicle for us.
After being caught up in another hold-up last year, the student says he's now considering his options.
I speak to my last night to my parents. They say, I have to, like, look, another job.
Elizabeth Bryan, Nine News.